administrative manager of the adoption center. We paired up with Megan Massacre and her studio Grit and Glory just because Megan is a huge animal advocate, loves animals. Like I said, this is the third time that we're doing this, and it's just been, you know, like a big event each time. It just gets bigger and bigger. Something to keep in mind is that all of the proceeds from today, not just from the tattoos, but also the merchandise that she's selling, goes directly to the ASPCA, which is extremely generous of her. Come out and adopt.